I prefer to be called Alice, as that is my name. Is there anything specific you would like to know regarding the subject I teach?